that, put it in, get rid of it. You see, so this one makes his head go that way. That gets to there. Just not. One more time. Between.
Yeah.
Like that if you want. Simple crank, expose that. Like that if you want. Or if you want to put in the chicken wing, see if you put it in your own arm. And if you want, you can crack that way so you bust his wrist. You know how we did these? Hammer fist? That can go. Break his hand as we keep going. Like that. Whichever way you want. Okay? So yes, locks in Silat don't go like this. They don't go here. Ha, 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 and then get a tap out. Ha, get a tap out. Ha, get a tap out. That's all good and well.
Sorry.
But I don't do this until he starts to go. Because that's not the objective. On the street, he's not going to go like this. He's just going to get real fucked off and pull a knife or a chair or whatever, right? And I don't want to deal with that shit. He could even be a prick and just smack me in the balls. Totally justifiable, obviously, okay? So whenever we do something like this, I just put him in a position where it controls his balance and structure for a split second to follow up a shot, okay? That's why we do a lot of locks in Silat.